Dear children, today we have to do wealth out of waste photo frame.
Material needed: old wedding card, we need to the newspaper, paint, brush, scissor, fevicol, and pad. Like this stick or PVC pipe, like this rolling object you have to take for rolling the newspaper. Newspaper, that off sheet you have to take. Off sheet you have to take and fold it. Next, in this off sheet you have to roll. First roll, you know, in this edge we have to stick. Simply put fevicol. And you have to tightly roll. And then in this edge we have to put a fevicol. Then paste it equally. Then another one will open. This one also we have to paste. Two paper, no, that only. We have to paste both. After pasting, remove the paper. Like a roll, it's cake. Now in this paper, let it dry. After that, this newspaper roll you have to press it like this and you have to cut half centimeter. Like this you have to cut and collect. We need like this three rolls, like this three rolls, and after that you have to cut and collect the shapes like this. Both sides you have to press it, like this shape will come. Collect more like this. In this one, three roll. After that, we have to collect like this more. Take one big size of wedding card, old one. We can use this one. See, already we cut it now like this. Each and every corner first we have to finish. Using the fevicol, we have to stick the paper. Each and every paper we have to paste like this. First corner, otherwise here also we can put cut. Each and everything like this you have to stick. First corner we have to finish. Then only other side we can finish it fast. Each and every side the same pattern will come. You can change in one pattern different also, you can do the same each corner. After that side and all we have to finish now. Not only the same design, you can change the design also. Now side and all I am pasting. Same sticking and the design will change. First we stick the 5 pieces in the oval shape. Now we have to paste 3 each. See this? You should touch in this petal and then like this it will come. 5 and this one 3. Like this, all the 4 sides we have to do. 3 sides, the same pattern we finish. Like this also, this side also. in this one, two we are first we have to paste. Middle one. This should not come out of the place. That the card, wedding card we are using, no. Outside it should not come. The edge itself it should be there. Four side like that same it should be there. After finishing like this, sticking newspaper, take palette and take red color. We need pink color. That only we are missing. Red and white. First we are taking red. Take white. White we need more. Adding more white only, pink color will come. We have to mix it. Baby pink. Don't add water. I'm using poster color. If you're using fresh paint and all, no need water. If it is old one, dried one and all, we need a water. After mixing the paint. After sticking this one, let it dry 10 minutes. After that, inside the part and outside, all the sides you have to paint. Inside also you have to fill with the pink color. I'm not using baby pink, a little bit dark pink only I'm using. Each and every. Inside and then we have to use we stick newspaper, no, that only it will be sucker easily. Each and every side we have to all the sides inside the newspaper and outside the wedding card. Side we have to complete. Then only the finishing will come neatly. Outside, inside. Like this, fully you have to cover with the pink color. After finishing the outline like this, take on any greeting card color, blue, green, yellow, like that. Wedding card, old wedding card. How to fix it correctly, how to cut size, and then you have to paste it in this one. After pasting this one, you have to whatever photo, you can stick it in the photo frame. Thank you children, have a nice day.